Hello, I'm Keegan from Team 13917 Hillside Robotics. Our linear lift is a Servo City Cascading X-Rail Slide Kit. It has three stages, each of them 12 inches. It has a double continuous stringing for power and an Everest Orbital 20 motor, with an IndyMark winch with a custom divider to separate our up and down strings.
Our capstone mechanism uses one servo for positioning and another servo for clamping onto the capstone. Our capstone is a 3D printed, lightweight design. It was designed and drawn with the help of one of our mentors.
In this portion of the video, I'm discussing how we added vision to our robot. Our solution was to add a PixieCam 2, made by Carnegie Mellon University. A PixieCam is a camera that detects shades of color and gives you back the X value of the center of the biggest shape of the color that it was trained to detect. We use the PixieCam to locate the Skystones in autonomous mode, so we can pick the correct stones to load on the foundation. We 3D printed a case for the PixieCam to protect the electronics and to make it easy to mount and move the camera around.
My name is Raj. I'm on the mechanical team. My assignment was to make a mechanism to pull and push the foundation. To do this, we have two servos attached to two arms. They latch onto the foundation and clamp it between the arms and the bumpers. This allows the robot to pull or push the foundation.
Hi, my name is Justin. I'm here to talk about a robot drivetrain. The robot drivetrain uses four VEX versaplanatory gearboxes. The gear ratio is 20 to 1. Attached to the gearboxes are four 3D printed mechanum wheels. The mechanum wheels were drawn by one of the mentors. The rollers and the wheels were purchased from IndyMark.
Hi, I have a job to monitor whether our claw is working or not. Our claw runs off of two servos, one to pivot and one to clamp. The bottom of our claw has a small lip to catch the block. The top of our claw is a rod that flips down to clamp on the outside of the first peg on the block. It works most of the time, but sometimes the top gets stuck on the top of the peg, and it also sometimes just drops the block.
Our intake mechanism uses a pair of 4-inch diameter rubber wheels from IndyMark that are powered by Tetrix motors. The intake wheels are angled at 45 degrees to guide the block up an intake ramp to the holding area for secure transfer to the claw mechanism.